Every civilization used to make beer. So all of those fields we saw, one of the most important things in crops they would do is make alcohol.
We have here a Urpu, something else called the aribal. This one stuff that the Incas used to make the chicha or the corn beer. They put the seeds, they get dry for 3-4 days, and some roots grow up in the upper part of the seeds of the corn.
So they malt the corn first.
Mm-hmm. Exactly.